Hey, you know what? Don't get all like critical and shit on me. Let me live in my ultra single fantasy.
P. Diddy. P. Diddy's my hero too.
Yep. Trying to figure out how to make a restaurant work. We have a nice kitchen here, so it's well set up. Washing area. Pre-rinse unit. Dirty table. Appears to be a microwave on its way, maybe in or out. Three compartment sink. A couple KitchenAid mixers, a nice Hobart mixer. 84-inch stainless steel table on casters. I believe this is a refrigerated table. Good system. Missing some filters, but that's not that uncommon. Ansel system in there. Stainless steel work table. Microwave out of order. Prep sink. Two compartment. Stainless steel table with shelving above. Shelving with small wares. This is a walk-in cooler running right at 35. Floor is flush. Appears to be maybe concrete with some kind of a seal on it. Nice lighting. Fire suppression. Right next door is the walk-in freezer. Appears to be some kind of a plastic shelving with casters. A couple of aluminum racks. And there's another cooling unit around the corner. Back in this area. This is the beverage cooler. All the beer lines and kegs and bottled beer are kept back here. Feels like it's running properly. This is a dry storage area, plastic shelving casters. Little coated shelving over there. Sprinkler riser. Okay, we're gonna go back up into the kitchen real quick. Over at Slicer, stainless table with casters. Reach in freezer, reach in cooler.
Just make sure I get my good side.